What do you think about the press conference?
But Mayweather doesn't go for knockouts. Do you think he'll feel pressure in this fight to go for a knockout? Yeah, do you think va a sentir la presión?
Para no sé si presión, pero pues lo puede noquear fácil. Sí, sí, fight for McGregor is different sport.
He said he thinks it'll be an easier knockout because it's a different sport.
What do you think about McGregor didn't show that he was intimidated at all in the world tour. He held his own, he spoke his mind. He wasn't
no, it's him. Only the show for by the show, for the people by the fight, but I think so. It wasn't his true fight because McGregor never did stop the ring.
And are you gonna watch it? Are you gonna watch it?
Why not? It's a show.
Do you think McGregor thinks he's really gonna win, or do you think he kind of knows he's gonna lose?
Well, Mayweather fighting in the sport in 20 minutes, knock him out to Floyd. Well, in boxer it's very different. In boxer, Floyd got to move to punch, got to move to punch. Different.
If Floyd wins, but it's not a knockout, is that a disappointment?
No, because it's a show. Maybe the TV say we want to more show.
Longer fight?
Yeah.
Crazy fight. Do you think there could be some funny business, Floyd making it go some rounds? It doesn't have to go?
Well, this is very good for Floyd Mayweather. It's a lot of money. It's like this is funny business.
Marco, do you beat Conor McGregor right now the way you are? You and McGregor today. Who wins?
Who?
You and Conor McGregor boxing.
Who's first, he need to fight with me, and after from my way, I am 43 years bigger, but I think so. I do good fight.
Have you been watching the promotion? All the what they talk?
Yes, all
what
the time.
What do you think? Funny?
The show is funny. The people like it. Like it with me, the money and everything. It's good for and my kids. Like it.
You like it.
Who wins?
Huh? Who's the better trash talker?
The best talker?
Yeah. Who's the better talker?
¿Quién habla más?
¿Cómo se llama el
otro?
Mikey Garcia versus